you, going to the moon.
Hey guys, what up? It's KoolKard, and I have got some information for you. This is for all the iPhone 10 lovers that hate the botched notch. All right, the infamous botched notch. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. This little black thing that comes down. You got screen here, you got screen there, but the little black notch that comes down, people aren't really liking it too much. So there are some solutions for you guys. There are a couple apps on the App Store, three to be exact right now, that I found that can solve all of your woes. App number one is called Notcho. It's $2. Actually, you can download it for free. You can install it for free. But if you want to install custom wallpaper on your phone, you have to pay $2. If you want to install their wallpapers, the preloaded wallpapers that come with the app without the watermark, you have to pay $2. You go into Notcho, and this is what you get. Rounded edges up here, and now the time and the status bars are blacked out. But you can see the status bar, you can see the time, but it's blacked out, and it looks like a full screen, rounded at the top, like a classic iPhone. But when you are in an app, there's no guarantee that it will be blacked out any longer. You will be reminded that you are using an iPhone 10. Okay, so when you're looking at the wallpaper, home screen, lock screen, yes, boom, it's rounded out, blacked out at the top. But when you're in an app, not so much. Some apps, yes, because I've been in some apps already that blacked it out themselves, and that's probably because the apps have not been updated. App number two is Notch Remover, and I think this one is the most popular one to date because everyone's been talking about this one. All right, it's only 99 cents. A one-time fee, and that $2 for Notcho is only a one-time fee as well, but it's a 99-cent one-time fee, and this one will modify the wallpaper that you are using on your phone as is. I don't know if you can customize wallpaper or use custom wallpapers on this particular app, but it does modify the wallpaper that you use, say from your gallery, or that's installed on the phone already. Number three, this app is called Notch Wallpaper, and that's what it simply is. Notch Wallpaper, you can customize these wallpapers. These wallpapers you can upload from your gallery or from wherever you get it, and it's gonna modify it so that it blacks it out at the top, just like I showed you with the Notcho app, and that's 99 cents as well, a one-time fee. So bam, there you go. Solutions, guys. If you don't like the botched notch, as it's called, bam, three apps. There you go. Go get them. They cost little to nothing, and you can be happy again with your classic iPhone. I bought the 10 because I wanted something different. I think I'm going to stick with the notch. Until next time, guys, it's KoolKard. Signing off. And I see spaceships and rockets, gold heart-shaped lockets. I'm the plug in a socket, girl, you know.